I'm the president of the Rare Disabled People Organization, also a community-based inclusive development officer. Most of my persons with disability in this area, they are doing the IGP program, income generating program. That the benefit will go first to themselves, the family, and the community as a whole. Sometimes we are looked on our disability that we have. But if we do development, now people say, oh yes, he can do it, she can do this, he can do this. This what she or he achieves.
Don't look at my disability. Ask me my potential, the capacity that I have.